First thing you have to do is to do what? Calculate the oxidation state first. So here, ruthenium plus, you know that oxidation state of a neutral ligand is 0. So 0 times 5 plus 0 times what? 1. And you know the oxidation state of chlorine to be what? Minus 1. So plus minus 1 times what? 2 equals 0. Is that okay? So here, ruthenium plus 0 minus what? 2 equals 0. Then ruthenium will remain here and the 2 will cross the equal sign. Then we get what? Plus 2 to be the oxidation number. We now know our oxidation number for the central atom. Then we go by the principle. The first principle states that we should write the number of what? Coordination as di, tri, and so forth. So we have 5 ligands bonding to the central atom plus 1 ligand bonding to what? To the central atom. The name will be pentaamine aqua or aqua.
Yes.
Aqua ruthenium 2-chloride. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
So this is the name of this complex compound. Is that okay?
Yes.
The rule states so pentaamine aqua is also a ligand before the name of the metal ruthenium, and the oxidation number, which is the primary valence, is what? 2. So the 2 comes in Roman numerals inside the parenthesis. Then after the curly bracket, the element that follows is what? Chlorine. Chlorine. Now you add the chloride. Is that okay? That is how we name a neutral coordination compound.